Hi, today I'm going to make this very pretty Kundan Rangoli for Diwali decoration. Very easy to make. Materials required are, this is a plain blue paper sheet and this is a glitter foam sheet in blue color. Then these are different kind of studs, like these are a plain white, green, light green, and these are slightly bigger in size, and even red ones. Then you have these teardrop shaped white ones also. Then you have a couple of these decoration pieces. If you don't have these, you can always use studs. Then a few more of these ready-made decoration pieces. Then some yellow studs, and these are beads, plain small beads, and this is a string of stones, nice glittery stones, and it comes in a string form. So you can use any combination of studs that you have. I've made this stencil of a peacock shape. You can make any shape of the peacock that you like. I'm going to trace this on this first on this paper sheet. So just keep it like this. And trace it out. Like this. So I have traced it out on the plain paper sheet, two mirror images, and on the glitter sheet also. So I'll just cut both of them out. So this is how they look. Now I'll just stick the peacocks on top of the paper, showing the glitter on top like this. So I'll just stick it. So just apply glue on the paper. So, and now just stick this peacock on it. So this is how they look. You don't need to use this glitter sheet. If you want, you can just use plain paper. And I've put this backing on at the base because, you know, it gives it a little stiffness and makes it a little sturdy. So now I'm going to decorate the peacocks. From the string of beads, I've taken out one string with the threads, with the thread in it. So I'll start with the beak because that is the tricky part. So just apply some glue on the edge of the foam sheet. So I'll bring it down like this till the neck. Now just take this string and don't put the beads very tightly together because then it's a problem on the edges. So just like this, just stick it holding the string and following the curve of the sheet. like this, and then just with your finger just position the beads in the right place so that like this. Just do it. So this is how it'll look after it's, you know, I've outlined the whole thing. Now I'm going to decorate with all these things on it. So first I'll start with the crown. So put some glue on the crown and this decoration piece that I have, or you can just put studs if you don't have anything like this. Actually, I collect all this from Rakhis, you know, beads and decoration pieces, because all these small things you don't get otherwise. So, you know, the crown is like this. Then you put the eye. So just put a dot. Like so. And take a white stud. Put it like this, and then I'm going to outline it with these beads again, so they should, you know, exceed a bit from both ends. Like this, and I'll just leave it to dry before cutting it off. Then, you know, take this, I've got these strings of crystal, so this is a thinner version and this is slightly thick than this. So first take the thin one and measure it out in the neck. You can decorate the peacock in any way you want. So just cut off the bit that I want. Make it a small piece like this. So just put it on the neck. And stick it. Put a dot of glue and take this teardropped crystal and stick that. Then again I'll put this string again. So I'll do this two more times. So after I've stuck it, look like this. Now I'll cut off the bit for the eye like this. So you have an eye like this also. Now you take this patch. If you want, you can make these by sticking a mirror and then surrounding it by studs on a paper. Or you can just buy it ready-made. So I'll just stick it here in the neck like this. Now take a red colored stone and stick it for the wing. So just stick it in the middle like this and apply glue all around it. Like so. Now take this bead string again and just stick it around it. like this. So I'll just let it dry before cutting off the extra. I'll stick these studs now at different places on the wing, on the tail actually. So I'll start with this, with the red one, and stick it here. Then maybe take a patch. Stick. Maybe a green one. So I'll stick all of these in the same way. So this is how they look. Now I'll just cut off the extra from this. Now I'll take this bigger string of crystal. I'm going to stick it around this. The first one. Stick it. Like this. So I'll make two strings like this rounded. So now after I've done two layers of this, now I'm just going to put some glue again around it. A bit at a time. And I'll stick these studs alternately. So I'll start with the yellow stud and then a white stud. Like this. So I'll complete the whole circle like this. Now after I've stuck this, the last circle I'm going to make of the green studs, the teardrop studs, just to add a touch of green to the peacock. So apply glue and stick the stud. So I'll stick it all around this. So this is how the wing would look. Now just apply glue on the feet, middle of the feet, and each of these corners. And first stick a stud, a teardrop stud on the feet. And these round ones on the other corners. Like this. Now, around each of these stones, I'm just going to put a line of this crystal string. So just apply glue around the bead. I'm using the thin one, the small crystal one. So just apply the ticket on it. I'll let it dry and then I'll put them along all these green and red ones. And this is how it'll look after it's finished. A very pretty Kundan Rangoli for Diwali.